Calibrating the BatSense is a simple three-step process. Step 1. Swing the bat in the form of eights in the air. Step 2. Place the bat facing down with the handle facing the wicketkeeper and the stumps. Step 3. Place the bat facing down with the handle facing the bowler and the stumps. Your BatSense is now successfully calibrated.